Assalamu alaikum. My name is Bilal Amin Mughal and I am student of THS Sufa University living in Defence Phase 4. Today I am here to check on JDC, what they're doing and how selflessly they're working for the people of Karachi. They're also not only working for the people, they're working for the victims of Corona in quarantine center here in the Expo Center. Now, today what we're here to see that how selflessly they're able to do the work and how they're providing food to the victims of Corona, not only over here in Karachi, but also in the Expo Center of Sakhar as well. Now we can come here and see the sehri that they'll be providing in a few minutes or in a few hours for the people and for the victims over here. Here we can see that the biscuits, there's roti, there's also bread, there's egg and there's salan. They provide roti because the naan is not easily digestible for the victims over here. So there's live kitchen we can see right over there for the people, for the victims inside. So what we can see here is that JDC are selfless workers and they're helping the city to come back on track. And not only over here, they're also helping over there in Sakhar. All right, 35,000 ration packs are getting distributed every day for the people in Karachi. So what JDC wants you to do and what message I'm here to convey is that support JDC, not only with money, not only with they're accepting everything and anything from you, either it will be dates or ruabza from you. Thank you so much. Support JDC.